When I first heard that all the star spirits were captured, and the star rod was stolen, I lost it. I went absolutely apeshit. I started punching everybody in the town. I killed my grandma. I figured this is it, this is the end of the world, might as well go crazy. But now all of the star spirits have safely returned. I kind of regret my actions now. I can't go back on what happened. It just goes to show you never give up hope. I mean, hey, he said it, not me.